28th of September 2018. Today is Thursday.
Okay, this is a Shetland. Female, 6 years old. It came in, when was that? 2 weeks ago? 上个礼拜,
上个礼拜,
2 weeks ago, with a complaint of skin disease. And it was diagnosed as generalised ringworm. So we did a culture. Now, the culture shows that it is ringworm because of the red color, 红色的. So it's confirmed ringworm from the culture. Now, this is a review. It's 4个礼拜还是3个礼拜?
4个礼拜.
1 month after treatment. Okay, we check and see. The hair has grown back. In fact, it was shaved.
Your shave after receiving
shave. 就是这里好像又多一次.
You shave by your groomer, right? Mm. Did you shave it? Yeah. Your groomer shave it, right? Mm. Okay. So we have a review. Apparently, this part.
New growth.
Wait. You now check the passing. So let me check whether it still has ringworm. Let's use the ultraviolet light to have a shine. Yeah, there's a bit of glow here. So the ringworm is still there, but the other part is okay. Much less, there's
much less.
But there are new ones. This one here. You can see the ring. You can see the ring. But the camera cannot capture it. It's a pity. So it's not fully recovered. In fact, there's still a lot. So it's not
the whole.
Okay, anyway, there is a hiyu.
Yeah.
Oh, so the
不是, 它肚子下面, 你看这个是什么?
也是一样的东西, 肚子下面好像都画, I can see that the ring is still there, but it's a lot. This one is really bad. You can see the ring itself. Okay. So, 还有咯?
还有.
So, 你们, 没有 shape up botox 吗?
有啊。有。
一个月就长出来啊。
你看这两条线。
这好像是另外长出来的。 So, this is the generalized ringworm. 这个新的是吧? It's a new one.
对,
new one is 那么你们地下,
这个好久了。你们地下
有什么水是吗? Wet,
没有哎。
So surprisingly, it's still there. So we need to give another. Now you can see the ringworm is very ring. It looks like a ring.
你看这里都是一样的是吗?
Classical. And from here you can tell reddish color is confirmed ringworm. Okay, so 还有, right? The whole body. So you need to shape out it. The best is to shape out again. But some of these generalized ringworm takes a long time to heal. You mean you found that wash? You can see the dog. Check video this dog. You see this dog? Didn't get it. So the immune system must be very good. This dog, it's the defense. Because normally the dog will get it. 你们有弄到吗?
Yeah.
Human being also can get it. They don't get it. So. Yeah. 你们没有啊? Yeah. So this dog, the immune system is very poor. So it didn't, recover fast. 你说你shape好好, 如果你剃掉光啊, 为什么这边又没有, 这边又有,
这个怎么没长出来, 这个长出来了。
Yeah, the growth is uneven.
Very strange.
对啊，你看这个地方，我还是想了，哎，这一块也没长出来。
You see this part grow very well, and then this part a lot.
对，这些全部都剪了。他们有shave吗？啊？
I don't think so. 这边他没有shave了。
对，这个地方就没剪。
这个就是你的问题了。 你们没有 shape 啊，有些有一点点在这边就 spread
了，就会传染。
啊，要 shape 到100%了 ，100%。
但是他脸上就，我也是给他讲了，那现在脸上没有，脸上没有。
See the face, come this side。
你帮我看看他的脸。脸上没有。
对呀。你们有用过头发跟的 rocks 吗？
啊。
用毛巾
我是用手
不是
干用毛巾有
所以是用头发所以头发会 spread 的
用毛巾呢什么会传染什
么那怎么办
hair dryer
用纸吹干
或者用 hair dryer 或者用这个 tissue
这
种 or you use this one and then dry it and then throw it 丢掉
抹干丢掉
这样
so now we know that she actually infect the dog herself with thewith the towel when the towel mill you see the one
yeah.
so the towel has a lot of ringworm spores and then she rub to dry the dog
out
this towel 跟这个不同的是吗一样吗
这个我是充
电洗separate
so this dog actually goes to the groomer so that's why you didn't get the same towel okay so now you know so that ringwormcannot use the same tower. So now, we tell groomer shift all again.
This
is my passing up. And then we continue the medication again. And the wash again. Okay, so that concludes the Monday review. The lucky she comes today. If not, then the thing will be more and more. So this is seen, isn't it? Mm-hmm.
Yeah,
a lot of seen.
Mm-hmm.
So now the new ones are due to a rubbing. Because your hand can spread, so you just slowly spread.The skin immune system is poor. And so now we advise keeping bought again by the groomer. 100% again, faces. And then even the store, and then don't leave behind some parts. Because the groomer likes to leave some parts behind. Because groomer cannot understand, 他不懂啊, groomer.